right, check this out. A little kitten is safe thanks to the action of two Beaufort police officers. The police department says officers Humphreys and Gutierrez Toledo rescued this kitten last night. According to a Facebook post, the kitten was hurt and officers had to use animal whisperer negotiation skills to save the kitten. The police department says it's now in the care of the Beaufort County Animal Services.